Hi, welcome. Today I wanted to show you in more details the layers and textures I create in the background of each of my paintings. Let's look at Alice and the Orchid Extraordinaire, for example. To better show you the texture, I will be using a macro lens, slowly gliding over the work. I hope you like it.